Bollywood actress Sunny Leone, who has performed on the song Lela Me Lela from Rais, says Pakistani actress Mahira Khan, who features as Shah Rukh Khan's love interest in the movie, is a sweet person. Mahira has made her Bollywood debut with the film. She was not able to attend the promotional activities of the film due to a ban imposed on Pakistani artists by certain Hindu outfits in India. Talking about Sunny in a video conference from Pakistan on Friday, Mahira told Indian media,
I love Sunny in Baby Doll, and I've actually met her at an airport, and we hung out and we spoke, and she's lovely, but I don't think she's beautiful, but I don't think she ever looked this amazing as she has in Leela. And I mean, as a song also, it's amazing. And the other thing which is cool, because I wasn't there for the shoot, so I hadn't seen it. When I watched it, I loved the way, it's possibly one of the most amazing interval points of any film that I have seen. And I'm not saying this, I'm not biased, or maybe I am, but I truly believe it. The way you guys have put Leela with the it's amazing.
In response to this, Sunny tweeted, "Yes, I remember meeting her at the airport. She's so sweet and I'm so happy for her." Directed by Rahul Dholakia, the film also stars Nawazuddin Siddiqui in a pivotal role. Honest Report.